Yahoo Finance's Julia Roche sat down with founder and co-CEO of Salesforce, Marc Benioff, at Dreamforce this week, and they discussed his take on capitalism.
Well, I really think, you know, capitalism is dead, and that everything needs to be thought about from the beginning. In terms of should individuals and corporations have more taxes? Absolutely. Exactly what those taxes should be, I'm not an expert on it, but you can see what I advocated for last year right here in San Francisco, where we have a severe homeless problem. I fought and invested in something called Proposition C, which would be a half a 1% tax on the richest companies here in the city, including Salesforce. We're number one, because we need more money to be able to do homeless services. That's clear as day. So yes, we need a tax reform. We need more taxes for key social services. We need more housing. We do need some fundamental reforms of our system. This is extremely important, right, so that we can all have the society that we want.
Hey investors, Zach Guzman here. Are you interested in learning more about the markets and getting the latest financial news? Well then click right here to subscribe to our Yahoo Finance YouTube channel. Get the latest up-to-the-minute market analysis, big interviews in the world of finance, and information on how to manage your money every day, wherever you are.